give of myself freely.
And to give of myself freely.
In service to others.
In service to others.
These candidates have proven their merits in scholarship, service, leadership, and character. They have pledged themselves